anytime somebody came by on Prince Road and the train came by 40 to 60 times a day, it stopped traffic on Prince Road. The railroad is staying exactly in the same place it was, but now Prince Road is going to go up and over everything.
We are setting 22 girders for the bridge that goes over the Union Pacific Railroad. The process of this is much trickier than the other bridges we've installed here at Prince Road because we have to coordinate all of our actions with the trains coming through.
We just can't stop the trains. The trains will continue to go through, so we need to schedule placing these girders in between these trains going through.
And these girders are approximately 120 feet long. The girders are being picked up by one crane and then passed to the crane on the other side of the railroad tracks. And then at that point, the original crane will go back and grab the other end, and they will lift it and they'll set it in place simultaneously.
Once these girders are placed, the next step in this process is we're going to pour this bridge deck. There's kind of a big span between this bridge and the next bridge, and that's all going to be filled with dirt. So it's really going to open up the whole west side of Prince Road for quite a bit of development opportunity. ADOT puts a lot of time and energy into making business accessible during the construction process. We've had to close Prince Road, reroute traffic around. We've gone through a lot of effort to build temporary roads, to make sure that we have proper signage so that everybody knows how to get to and from these businesses so that it has as minimal effect as we can. The light is at the end of the tunnel. We're down to the last 6 months or so. You can see everything coming up out of the ground. And we really appreciate everybody's patience and efforts as we move through this. In the next few years, we've got three more traffic interchanges coming up. We've got the Ina Road TI, we've got the Ruth Roth TI, and we're also working on the Ajo TI. They're all about a large corridor to help with economic growth. We need to help this economy grow and help this area grow, and that's what ADOT does. We build transportation facilities to help the economy move forward and develop in the future.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.